Hey everybody, it's TK, your TK with your score. If I'm looking sleepy in my eyes, I'm puffy, I just woke up to Kingdom Hearts 3 Orchestra trailer. So let's check it out. It's gonna, of course, have the nice music playing, but we're gonna see some action. Let's get into it. 2 minutes and 41 seconds. I mean, they could say that for Sony, even though the game probably not coming out. I'm probably not like another year, but that's a early part of the system. I still want to know what other worlds to add to this game. I'm really adding the Big Hero 8 world. That's gonna be pretty cool. But yeah, that was a pretty cool trailer right there. Got a little story, a little hint of the story, I guess you could say. But a very cool looking trailer. Seen some of Azora's new combat skill, you know, a little bit of tag team with Goofy. Of course, we got Hades, Maleficent, and I don't know another guy name. Beck. Seems to still trying to stop Zor and whatnot. But yeah, this looks very interesting. You know, I still gotta get a 2.8 thing. I didn't get that yet. That's what's next on my list. I done beat my Persona 5 twice. Then beat the Final Fantasy. Now I gotta get 2.5, and then just Kingdom Hearts 3 drop. That's when I'll get that and go ahead on that as well. But anyways, I'm TK, Theodore Squad. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. Tell me what you thought about this trailer. Are you excited for Kingdom Hearts 3? Yes or no? And that's pretty much it. I'm TK, Theodore Squad. This is 28. You can follow me on Twitter at TK with Doris Squad. And that's pretty much, or Instagram as well. But yeah, until the next time, talk to you later. Peace.